And Taxpayers Federation has launched a tour to highlight what it says is the provincial government's mishandling of the economy. It's based around a moving van satirically emblazoned Kathleen Wynne Moving Company, helping businesses and families leave Ontario. Staff from the Taxpayers Federation are taking the message and the van to several stops around the province, including Peterborough. They say government policies are causing great harm to businesses around the province.